Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I am Sangeeta, and if you like my video, please keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. Today's video is all about my full day daily skincare or summer skincare video. Those who are mostly requested me to do this, they are Sonal, Samyukta, Koel, Smriti, Rupa. Thank you so much to everyone to requested me to do this. So let's start it. So every day I wake up in the morning, and after finished my breakfast, I generally take 2 to 3 pieces of ice cubes and a clean cloth to wrap it and gently massage it on my face and neck area. Ice helps to reduce your pimples, sunburns, skin inflammation, and it also brightens your skin complexion, prevent wrinkles, and help to boosting your circulation of your muscles. Then I gently pat dry my face with a clean towel. Taking my toner from Good Vibes, it is from Rosehip, and apply it on my full face and neck area. Just before taking bath, I always prefer to face wash. Generally, I use Himalaya Neem face wash. For now, I am using Good Vibes charcoal face wash. After bath, I always prefer use Biotic Cucumber Toner on my full face. After using face wash, you have to use a toner. It is very important, and never use soap on your face. At the night time, before sleeping, I always prefer to clean up my face with micellar water or cleanser, anything you have, you do it. Then wash my face with plain water. After drying my face, I am using same toner from Good Vibes, and always I love to use serum or moisturizer or gel after my toner. Generally, I use rosehip or papaya tea tree or a vitamin C serum in an alternative day. For today, I am using Good Vibes rosehip serum, and after that, I am using a lip balm from Vadi. As my summer skincare routine, I always prefer minimum product for my daily basis skincare, and always choose your skin product about your skin concern basis. Take care of your skin, it is very essential, so start it from today. Do not sleep with open hair. Always tie your hair, braid or knot, anything. Now, if you like my video, please give me a big thumbs up. And for any queries, please contact me on my social ID. All links are given below in my description box. Please do comment and subscribe my channel. Love you so much. Bye-bye.